not even the one I was going for.
Well, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Xavier Gone Fishing. In this episode, a buddy and I are fishing another river. I know I was doing a lot of alpine lakes this year, but I think the time for that has already ended, so I am now back to the rivers and I'm trying to catch some big freestone fish. I'm already on the board with a good rainbow. We were tossing streamers a little bit. I didn't have any luck. Ian caught a good rainbow, but I'm gonna be nymphing it out, seeing what I can get. But stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy.
Oi, bruv. Hey, look at the water here. You gonna catch a brownie? Yeah, for the. Yeah, the floating line for water like this is a lot better.
Looks like Ian's got a good fish on the streamer. Rainbow on the streamer, huh?
Yeah, right?
Heck yeah, dude.
Babby though.
Woo! Sweet, dude. Alright. Streamers are not catching any fish, so I'm gonna try the nymph rig.
You what? Yeah, it's horrible. No. Big one. There's a fish. He's coming to your way. Yep. Now he's at your feet. It's a good bow. On the leech. Oh, you stinker. Stop running downstream. I got him. Woo! We're on the board. Healthy rainbow. He's got a goofy, goofy mouth, but. Let's get him out of here. Get another. Woo! Woo! Yeah, I was like looking at that far side. I'm like, that looks pretty damn good.
That's
Dude, you're as bad at fishing. Right upon us. Come on. I need to go deeper? I have two BBs on.
Oh, they're hitting bottoms, obviously. It's easy to see. I don't think you need to go deeper.
I don't feel like I'm hitting bottom, though. Okay, I hit it there, right when I said it.
Can I get it? Clear on.
That's a fish. Finally. Jeez. Spunky bow. I think he took the egg. No. Stop that. Yep. Egg eater. Now if I could get him in. Whoa. If I can get my net out too. Woo.
All right, right when we were talking about we weren't catching any fish, there's a super solid rainbow. Let's get him out of here. Woo. Put up a nice fight.
Now. Let's catch another fish. Right back to it. There we go. Hey. Ian, you might consider switching. Whew, this guy's putting up a good fight. I'm not using a small rod either. I have a 6-weight again. Seems to be my go-to rod nowadays, but. It's another solid fish that is putting me to work. Holy cow. I'm gonna have to beach him here. Yep. Oh, and he's off. That's okay. He popped off the hook I was using and ended up fouling in the second. So that would have been absolute chaos. That's sweet. Two casts later, hooked another fish. Let's run it back. These fish in these free zones fight so hard. I'm not used to it, fighting fish in the current. Ooh, I think I just had another. Oh, shucks. I'm probably tapping the bottom a little bit too, but that's a fish though. Oh, and he popped off. Dang it, guys. It's all good. We're actually catching fish now. It was starting off super slow, but I think the river's finally waking up. There we go. On your Mr. Darth. Darth. You're Darth Vader. Come on. Gotta keep him out of these rocks. There we go, guys. There we go. Let's get him in right here. Oh, he decided to change his mind. All right, here we go. We're gonna get him. Maybe not. This guy's putting me through it. Jeez. All right, let's get him right here. Ooh, almost got him. Got him. Whoo! There we go. All right, guys. Here's a fish. Show him off to you real quick. Nice healthy rainbow, put up a good fight. Let's get him back. Ooh. Not even the one I was going for. Damn, dude. Thing's a brute. Holy cow.
Alrighty, guys. On the board with
with another good one. Check that rainbow out. It's a good fish right there. Didn't put up too big of a fight, but I'll take it. That's a super good fish. All right, guys. Here's another look at that beast. 19 inches. Let's get him out. There he goes. Whew, that was awesome. All right. I think we have time for one more fish. Now I have to re-find where that fish was. Right there. There we go. Another one on. There he is, guys. That's the one I actually wanted. Woo! He is going airborne. Oh, and he popped off. Shucks!